The finals have released their 1.2.3 hotfix, and although it's small in size, it contains some very important improvements. Jumping into the details, we can see that they solved an authentication issue that was incorrectly reported as a ban, and removed bans from accounts swept up in the error. If you were impacted by this issue, then try restarting your game if you haven't already. And if you're still experiencing issues, then make sure you reach out to the support team at reachthefinals.com/support. They've also made some small changes to the skill-based matchmaking in the game to ensure better quality games. This sounds like they're tightening it up, so expect to see more players of your skill level in your matches rather than a larger mix. I personally didn't find any issues with this, but let me know what your experience has been down in the comments. This does mean that matchmaking times are likely to be very slightly longer, but I've personally been queuing almost instantly every single time, so I can't see this being a big issue, at least for the quick play side. Speaking of quick play, they have made some changes to the way backfills work in Quick Cash and in Bankit. I know I've had quite a few cases myself where I've loaded into a Bankit match right near the end, and it's just annoying, really. I don't mind it every now and then, but I should at least have like a priority queue or something afterwards so I don't keep getting it back to back. These changes will mean that you should get backfilled much less often, and when you do get backfilled, there should be much more time remaining in the match to actually give you some time to play. They also fixed the incorrect timer in the shop, which was displaying a refresh every 24 hours instead of once a week. I covered the latest update to the store in a video here if you want to check that out, but if you're looking for gameplay, make sure to follow me on Twitch to catch the games live, or check out all of my best moments in this playlist. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next patch!